Hello everyone, this is Antara. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to share my experience in YTFF Creators Camp 2019. So if you follow me on Facebook, Instagram, or if you follow the comment posts that I do often, and also in my YouTube stories, you must be knowing that I have been a part of the YouTube Fanfest Creators Camp 2019, which was held at Mumbai on 29th of March 2019. So firstly, let me apologize that I was supposed to vlog the whole experience, and I really wanted to capture every bits and pieces of the moments that I have experienced there, and I wanted to share with you people. But you know what, I'm very bad at vlogging, and I started my vlog though, but I could not complete it. But I do have some videos of that, some clips I will definitely share with you people. So I just thought of rather than uploading a vlog, I would share my experience with you people, because this was something which was a very good experience of mine. So without further ado, let's move on to the video. So firstly, let me tell you like how I got registered to this creator camp. Firstly, YouTube has sent me an email regarding that they are going to host Creator Camp 2019 in three cities, Delhi, Mumbai and Hyderabad. So we were supposed to fill up the Google form that was attached to the email, and they said if I am going, for example, I can take two more people with me for the same channel, but they have to register individually and have to give the link of my channel. So on that basis, for one channel, three members can be a part of that camp. So I'm not sure what are the criterias or what are the things that they looked into before selecting the creators, and I'm not sure why this email was not sent to all the creators. I just got to know that this was sent to some like selected creators, but I have no idea on what basis they have selected and sent this email. Regarding the registering process, you have to have two criterias must, that is 10,000 or more subscriber, and you should not have any community guidelines strike. These are the two criterias that I am aware of. I have no idea what are the other criterias that they looked into before selecting the creators. So after the registration process, around 10 to 15 days after that, I got the confirmation email from YouTube that I have been selected for the Creator Camp Mumbai that will be held on 29th of March 2019. And they said that this is very confidential and we are not supposed to disclose any information about this event on our social accounts. So I did not do that. And also said that they will inform us about the venue and the timing on a separate email later on. So I was waiting for that email, but that email was received on 27th of March. So the event was on 29th of March. Just 2 days before that, they have sent us the venue and the timing. So that was too much information about the creator camp, and without wasting further time, let's dive into my experience about this day, which I am dying to share with you all. So this was a very special day definitely, but you know what, this is more special to me because this is the first time ever in my life I traveled alone. I mean, I traveled alone to a different city. Not only traveling, from booking tickets and planning out everything and then coming back home safely, everything was planned by me myself alone. So that was a very good experience. And you know what, I did not really inform my parent regarding this event. I booked my tickets first, arranged everything, sort out everything in my mind that okay, I'm going to board the flight on at this time, reaching there at this time, and I will do this stuff. After planning all this thing, I informed my parent, otherwise they would freak out, which they really did. And my father like dropped me to the airport, and the whole day he was very tensed and calling me very often, asking me what I'm doing, whether I'm okay or not, which is very natural, you know, like for Indian parents when their daughter travel alone for the first time. But this was really an amazing experience for me and will be a memorable day for me in my lifetime. So my flight was at 6:55 a.m. and So I woke up at 4 a.m. I literally slept for 2 hours on that day. I was so excited, and I reached there. I boarded the flight and reached Mumbai airport at around 9:30 a.m. I reached earlier than the expected time. So I had a lot of time, and I opened the Google map and saw that it only takes 15 minutes or 20 minutes maximum to reach Grand Hyatt. Oh, I really did not tell you that the venue was at Grand Hyatt, and we were supposed to reach there at 1 p.m. The registration process starts from 1 p.m. So I had a lot of time and I was very hungry, so I want to eat something. I spent some time at the Mumbai airport, and then I came out, and there were so many food stalls. I had some food, and then I took Uber and then reached Grand Hyatt. I reached early. I reached around 11:30. Yeah, around 11:30 I reached there, and you know what, there were already creators present there. I think there were around 10 to 12 creators who were already present there, and few of them came from villages and outskirt areas, and then came, I mean, so many YouTubers. Oh my god, I was so shocked to see them. Like, there were so many YouTubers coming up, and there were around 400 or 450 creators who came for the creator camp. Then slowly the registration process started, and firstly they checked the email that we have received, and they checked very thoroughly, like whether it was received by me, whether it is my email address or not. Everything they thoroughly checked, and then they allowed us to move forward, and then we registered and we got some YouTube goodies from there. So let me just show you what we have got. So we got this YouTube pouch which has the YouTube logo in it, and at the back side you can see YTFF, which is YouTube Fan Faced. So let me just open this pouch. So firstly I got this notebook which is written Fan Faced Creator Camp, and it is a very nice. I love notebooks and diaries, oh my god. And next, there is a pen. There is one card which is written like Fan Faced Creator Camp Mumbai agenda. So if you open this, there is all the agenda that is written, like how the day will go, what are the plans for the day. Everything is written in this card. And then I have some stickers. Like, this is the YouTube sticker, Fan Faced sticker, YTFF, and we got this Fan Faced band which we were supposed to wear all time during the creator camp. So I have this one. So after the registration process, they allowed us some time to mingle with all the fellow YouTubers, take some good pictures, talk to them, discuss things with them, and the whole setup was done so beautifully that we were busy clicking pictures. So after having some good time with the YouTubers, the session started slowly one by one. So there were YouTube insider people who came, and they shared us some knowledge about how to optimize the use of the YouTube products, YouTube features, how we can use them and get the most of it. So it was very useful for us because they shared something which we never knew before. So that was very useful. There were some famous YouTubers you must know: Prajakta, Bhuvan Bam, Ashish Chanchlani, Captain Nick, Mumbaiker Nikhil, and many more. I won't take all of the names right now. They were Wonder Munna from Kolkata, and I'm so proud of her because a girl from Kolkata was a panelist over there. So that's something to be proud of. And after, like, in between all these sessions, YouTube treated us with some good snacks and food, so we had some good time there. And after all this stuff was complete, we had our dinner, and after dinner we again had some good time with the YouTubers, and I met Bong Guy Wonder Munna. I talked to them. They were amazing people, guys. They are so generous. They talked to us, and after knowing that I'm from Kolkata, they were like, oh, Okay, somebody is from Kolkata and we had some good time and we clicked pictures as well. So that was a very good experience altogether. After completing all those tasks, I headed towards the Mumbai airport. And again, I was before time. My flight was at 11:15 p.m. and I reached there at 10 p.m. So I was chilling out there, and then I reached Kolkata at 2 a.m. and my home at 4 a.m. and then I crashed. I was so much sleep deprived last night that I slept whole day on Saturday. But yeah, the whole day, I mean the Saturday was a day when I was just cherishing all those moments over and over again. So that was amazing experience. I wish I could have vlogged, but yeah, never mind. I think this was a kind of vlog or like overall view that I have gave that I gave to you. So yeah, that's all guys. I have linked some channels in my description box. These are the channels of those people, like the YouTubers that I met on the YouTubers camp. So please consider subscribing to their channel, and I see you in my next video. Till then, take care, stay happy, and bye bye.